students, question number 5. What did you learn from the story? We have learned that we can win the goal by our hard work. Or you can write, if we love our task, task means work, we can win the race. Now I am showing it. This is question number 5. Pay attention. We have learned that we can win the goal by our hard work. Or you can write this. If we love our task, we can win the race. Good morning, students. Welcome back to the Moral Science class. Last week I have given page number 16 and 17 for your homework. So today I will go for correction. I have written something about them. Actually, doctor, lawyer, they all are our social friend. So 3-4 sentences I have written. You can write from here or you can write on your own. You can copy from here in your interleaf copy. Now, first is doctor. Who is doctor? A doctor is considered. Considered means we are considering. We are agree to accept. That is called considering. Considered to be the God. Considered to be the God. Why? He saves our life. Is it? Doctor is a person who treat everyone. Who treat everyone. He is a person who treats everyone. And a doctor saves life of the patients. And also doctor saves life of the patients. You please go through with it. Some part I have underlined, please follow that. Writing very clearly. So this is the doctor. He saves our life. He is our social friend. Now about lawyer. Now about lawyer. He is a lawyer. He is also our social friend. Something I have written about lawyer. A lawyer, also called, here is, it starts from here. I have given some definition of lawyer. He is known as public solicitor. He is also called advocate, attorney or solicitor. See, here I have written about lawyer. You can write from here. I hope if I read it will be helpful to you. A lawyer, also called an advocate, attorney or solicitor. He is someone who practices law. If the case goes to court, he will represent means someone presenting behalf of somebody, represent their client. I have given in the below some word meaning client is there. I will analyze it later, but now you write about lawyer. In court, a lawyer helps for justice. Justice means law. So this is about lawyer. Please see and write. It's very clearly written and also I prompted. Okay. Now come about firefighter. Firefighter. He is also our social friend and he saves our life, rescues. I have written a word rescue. Please check it. Rescue our life. Two sentence only is there. Please write it about firefighter. Here is firefighter. This section. This is about lawyer. This is about firefighter.